Thank you. Adam, do you take Laura to be your lawful wedded wife, promising before God and these witnesses that you will be to her a faithful, loving, and devoted husband, that you will provide for her and protect her, that you will honor her and love her, and remain with her in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others, keep yourself to her and to her only so long as you both shall live?
Absolutely, I do.
Laura, do you take Adam to be your lawful wedded husband, promising before God and these witnesses that you will be to him a faithful, loving, and devoted wife, that you will honor him and love him and remain with him in sickness and in health, in prosperity and in adversity, and forsaking all others, keep yourself to him and to him only so long as you both shall live?
I do.
I come to you, Laura.
I come to you, Adam.
And take you to be my wife.
And take you to be my husband.
I promise to love and honor you.
I promise to love you, honor, respect, and obey you.
In sickness as in health.
And as long as we both shall live.
And to keep myself pure for your sake.
I promise to keep myself pure for your sake.
To protect and provide for you.
As a token of my pledge to you.
Until death shall part us.
And with it I seal my vow.
Adam, you may kiss your bride. Now may I present for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Adam Vaughn.